Oh, that's a scary ass sight. Just a giggle with a wizard hat on coming through. Nothing to see here.
Yeah, Jade came on the other night when they came out. They came to 145.
Hey, we got us our own little sloth creature. This thing is fucking huge.
Yeah, I wouldn't call it a little sloth creature.
Looks like it.
This thing's bigger than a Chilico. Probably weaker though. So we got a 173 sloth. Alright, Stelio, where you at? Angel Sal. Since they have the bug buff on them. This thing is so fucking big. It's like a fucking gorilla. It's like a gorilla fin.
And that is one of the reasons I always have parachutes.
Yeah, I need to start using fucking parachutes, but then I can now really use flyers.
But also, if so ravers come and they pick you, just parachute you, fuck them up. Oh, I'm still on top of the ticket, huh?
Miff's gonna have a nice sight when he wakes up. Bella right here, watch this, Crix. What are you being chased by?
Help! Here it comes!
Okay.
What is her chances of finding a wild Giga?
What the fuck?
I've been waiting for you.
Is the spin around thing broken?
Yeah, it is actually. But welcome to the Matrix. I'm actually, somebody glued me to this chair. Can you help me out here?
Sophie, get out of the ground!
Is she in the ground?
Yeah, and I can't whistle her for some reason.
She's gonna drown.
Look at her nose! Brain, Sophie! Come breathe! Come on, Sophie! You
gotta go save her, Beth. You gotta go save her. There's nothing but a nose. Breathe! Come on, you got the oxygen. Ew. The fuck's that noise? Come on, Sophie. I believe in you. She's not following you.
I know.
She keeps on bringing her nose up for air. Come on, Sophie.
My dog isn't following me, but it's stuck in the ground.
That's unfortunate.
Well, you know what we gotta do, man.
You gotta do what you gotta do. Get the shotgun.
Well,
you wouldn't even be able to shoot it. It's invincible.
Me and Stelio are ready. Dun dun. Dun dun. Cinematics. Cinematics.
Just make sure you hit its butt and make sure you stay far away so you don't get stomped on.
Alright, Matt, this is a good little angle right here. It's me on my shoulder, you know, looking at you. You actually look like a wizard.
I am a wizard.
You're a wizard, Myth.
I know.
We're ready for war.
This is my moment. Don't put a blame on me.
Dude, you just punched. It's gonna bite down on your fucking body. I'm trying to see you fucking get swallowed.
Stelio Cantos, Stelio.
yourself.
You totally missed.
I'm hurt.
Oh, I'm stuck and can't do anything.
Yeah. This is cheating.
Oh stop. Shit.
Stop it.
Ow.
Yeah, I told you not to get close.
Bully.
Getting out of the rock.
Bully.
Run, come on.
Still the oil on
the skin. It's a little bloody, but not much. It's gonna whip him.
They don't have a whip attack.
I'm so scared right now.
Oh shit, watch out, man.
You guys need help? Clovis, watch you fucking close it, I told you.
God damn it!
That almost hit you, BJ. That poison went like right over your head.
Stop running, you bitch!
Come back here!
My only weakness!
Yeah, I gotta be careful when I'm down here. You guys need help?
Quite amusing to watch.
We got this, fam. I see a hyena dog.
Fuck the hyena dog.
Toe-in-toe with him on a dragon.
It's stuck!
You are so bloody.
It's stuck!
My
Stelio!
Fine.
Get open, man.
Where are you
get
guys?
Back, get open, you know, I'm lit.
We're on Obsidian Mountain. But Titanus was in
the oh, fuck.
That retard just fucking got stuck.
This dragon is so fucking bloody. You better get out of here, Glover.
I want the XP. Stelio is gonna survive this.
I bet 5 seconds this day. You're one something.
I'm
you don't have to
try
to get the XP. Back up.
Maybe God does not believe in you. Oh, no, no, no. No, 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 get away from me. Get away from me. I didn't get any of the XP.
Really?
No.
I did.
Yeah,
I did
at least a quarter of
I
the
did.
Damage to get XP.
You get a little bit if you don't.
And I didn't even touch it. I got 2 points.
Hey, Bart.
Hey.
Hi there.
A little late for the party.
Dude, your dragon is far.
You look fucking ridiculous!
How do I look ridiculous?
You're so yellow!
I am a god.
You look like a mustard bottle.
I'm just saying.
You're making this extremely impossible for me not to pull this fucking trigger.
We can't kill shit.
You want me to fucking shoot you.
What if I just hit it?
Don't do it. Don't. Don't do it. Texas, don't do it. My finger is on the trigger, don't do it.
No, no.
Just found a shot to the face. He just survived a shotgun to the face.
Crix is a fucking savage. He just took a shotgun to the face.
You told me to bring it on.
That did no damage to me.
Oh my god, the interactions between these two is gonna be amazing.
I just punched your fire away and get rid of it.
What? I didn't see that.
I punched it again.
I don't believe you, I didn't see it.
Oh, that's fucking badass. They look like crystals like these. So is there a full set like that? Hey, we got a new Tyrannus.
Okay. Fuck one now. I wanna come see that bitch. Even though I'm tired as fuck.
Shit, hold up. Is it bad that I forgot to spell my sister's last name? Alright.
Wow.
We have different last names, motherfucker. Okay.
That's still no excuse. I know how to spell my cousin's last name.
Well, I don't even talk to my cousins. Oh, does it not buff Gigas and Rangolums? Oh.
I don't have time to do that.
Oh my god, oh, it's so pretty. Oh, holy shit.
That's cool.
I can see he's like unwanted or something fixing it up.
He's playing 24. I think he probably just got on. Probably a good list of shit. Because we asked for Pebbles and Ribbons back. Our really good Anki and our really good Quetzal. We really left it there because we didn't want to leave him without a Quetzal.
See, Justice probably wouldn't have gotten rated if they finished the doors. That's the one thing I told, like, everybody working was finishing the doors.
You there already?
Yeah, I'm on top of the dino thing. They tried to get in through the top from the dino pen. Oh my god. Oh, it's random. Loading it in. I thought there was a hole here.
It's right here.
Oh wow.
Hey, look at here. They're over here.
Ooh. Holy fuck. Oh, my specimen implants box. You know what's really good, Crix? This is where I always put my body when I logged off. This little wooden little room here. Right here, this is always where I went when I logged off. Man, I can't believe they got hit like this, like right after we fucking left. What level was the baryonyx? 102? Shit, we should have brought it with us.
Fuck, he knew it was Pinko. Pin codes for the vaults.
Wait, what?
Neff knew the pin codes for the vault.
How are you gonna get into the vault, Crix? Wow, that's fucked.
Well, look where they missed. Right up here.
Oh no, I'm just checking the dung beetle on the snail room. Damn, you know what's crazy? I haven't even been in this fucking tribe for long. Like, Justice, I wasn't there for long and I already made so many memories and I'm sad as fuck about the base getting done like this. This snail is all the way out here. There's Bernard, he's in the video that I'm gonna upload soon.
Okay, I found their name. Their name is Ford. They left sleeping bags.
So they might come back? Cause they didn't get all the stuff.
I'm gonna see if I'm watching to come on and give me riflets and pebbles.
If those motherfuckers come back, kids, we gotta avenge Justice.
Oh, if he quits, I'm gonna ask for all the turrets.
I'm gonna ask for the baryonyx so we can make baryonyx kibble to tame a megalania. Cause I don't think
they didn't break into the hatchery though.
They did it?
Nope. They didn't break into the hatchery. So all the eggs should still be there.
What eggs were in there? Do you remember?
Like all the kibble we made. Like a couple wyvern eggs, pterodon eggs, and urge eggs. But look how badly they destroy the fabric here and the camp bench.
Dude, as soon as we left, this is what happened to the base. They must not try to kill any tanks. This is what happens when you put all your dinosaurs on passive. You get no interior defense.
What the hell is snails would have done? Or these?
Hey, they could have nibbled their armor. Destroyed it a little bit. The pebbles could have done a lot of damage. Holy
fuck, man. Probably no one was on.
I think one was on.
Unwanted.
Yeah, I'm gonna save this clip because I want to put this in the video. Rip Justice. Yo, DJ, put a nitty back to the record, baby, and give me this.